Alrighty guys, this is Jacob back from Deadpool Sanders. And today we are taking a look at the Nerf Endstrike Stockage. Here it is, this is a battery operated Nerf gun. Right here you put in your batteries. I don't have no batteries in mine right now. Right here you can hold 10 bullets. I think you could hold like this thing holds maybe like 10 or 15 or 8, something like that. In here. And here you open this, and this is where you load it. But I learned a little thing about the stockage. Now you see, if you have this open, and if it doesn't make that, you hear that sound? If it doesn't make that sound when you close it, then it won't work. Look, so it has to be all the way in. See, if you have it like out here, or like maybe even just right to here, it still won't work unless you pull it all the way up. And that's how you know. Now the color on it is a mix of orange, silver, and blue, white, and a little bit of gray. So this is a very colorful Nerf gun. This is my favorite Nerf gun, and also what you can do, you can turn it into a pistol. See right here, pull that down. I got you a cool little pistol, just like that. Then here's the back. Of course, you can always put it back on if you want. So yeah, guys, that's about it. Shout out to Minecraft Boss and the Plasmanian, and yeah, I hope y'all guys are enjoying my Buddy Poke series too. Yeah, guys, that's it. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you later. Peace.